Do you ever wonder how sticky a drag racetrack is?